NetSupport DNA really is a fresh approach to IT asset management. For many years, there haven't been affordable solutions for schools, or they've been forced into spending on a range of individual solutions that they combine to give a patchwork view of their school network. With 25 years in the education sector and 14 million users, we knew there was a better way. We wanted a solution you could deploy in minutes, was affordable, easy to use, that made every scrap of data easy to see and interpret, and that had the features that were actually useful and relevant to schools. And so, NetSupport DNA Education Edition is the result. Now, managing an enterprise starts with having a full inventory of all school IT assets, a record of any changes over time, and of course any relevant finance information stored alongside. So DNA auto-discovers all staff and student PCs, it captures inventory from tablets, and then even discovers SNMP-enabled devices such as network printers. The real barrier, though, is accessing that core information when you need it. So DNA lets a school produce QR code labels to print or display on screens, so any technician can walk up to a PC, scan the QR code with their free mobile app, and instantly see the full inventory of that device with a history of any recent changes. Now, software licensing holds the key to cost savings and efficiencies for our schools. In our view, though, it's the sum of what, where, and when that matters. What software licenses a school owns, where the software is installed, and then tracking when applications are actually used. With that picture, schools can identify what licenses can be redeployed elsewhere and perhaps which licenses they don't even need to renew. DNA also allows schools to limit specific applications to certain classrooms. It even includes an integrated software distribution module to make sure future updates are a breeze. Proactive is our mantra. And there's a gap with many IT solutions, as few have the tools to actually warn of pending issues. So DNA features an alerting module that allows IT staff to create hundreds of alerts so they can monitor the school PCs, warning of simple things like disk space running low, to more sophisticated event log checking and security detections, before teaching is impacted. Endpoint security seems to be an ever-present consideration in companies, but it isn't typically under the remit of education solutions. But we felt it could and should be. So DNA lets schools decide if USB memory sticks can be used on classroom and library PCs, or it lets them assign specific ones to staff. So now a memory stick assigned to the head teacher can only be used in the school on a PC that they are actually logged into. It's simple, but really effective. Some products are very focused on the technology, which of course we get, but there's also a broader landscape to school IT management, staff and students. So with DNA, schools can view and manage activity by users, and with our AD integration, they can be alerted when user accounts are locked or passwords need resetting, and all this can be done directly from within DNA itself. DNA has a module dedicated to aid with Esafety and the broader topic of safeguarding. At a high level, all internet activity can be monitored and controlled on schools' PCs. And then at a lower level, DNA uses neural linguistics to monitor student keyboard activity and then trigger alerts if they are researching information on or engaging in conversations about topics from self-harm to bullying or even radicalization. Students can also raise concerns themselves, privately and discreetly, from any DNA-enabled PC, selecting the member of staff they trust and want to send their concern to. DNA then tracks and manages this, alerting relevant staff and keeping a history of all resulting actions. The school's e-safety policy is then further supported with controls over webcams and the delivery and enforcement of acceptable use policies. We know efficiencies come from solutions working together. So as you'd expect, our market-leading classroom management solution, NetSupport School, our remote control and service desk products all align seamlessly with NetSupport DNA to ensure schools have a single cost-effective solution that works together seamlessly. From IT staff managing a server, from their tablet, through to full-on classroom assessment. DNA even has interactive dashboards and charts, so all activity is easy to access and analyse, and management reports for the leadership team can be automatically generated each month. Now, the final piece of the puzzle was scalability with security. DNA can be used across one or multiple school sites or campuses, with all data securely delivered back to a central point. So schools retain 100% control of their data and its security. So I guess when you add to the mix our 25 years in the education space, our network of partners in over 60 countries, dedicated support and pre-sales teams, a low unit cost, and the chance to try NetSupport DNA absolutely free, we really do think it's a no-lose proposition for schools to give it a try and see the impact NetSupport DNA can have for them.